From Western Europe, Northwest Africa, South America, and the eastern half of North America, millions of people across the Western Hemisphere watched this year's only total lunar eclipse early Thursday morning. In Jerusalem, as the church bells chimed, the dark moon darkened to shades of grey, yellow, and a tinge of red. The next total lunar eclipse will be seen at the end of 2010.